Will One Direction come back and when? The question is when.
Yes, and can't tell you time-wise, I don't know.
Okay.
It's only been a year and a half already. Yeah. It's not that long, really. Yeah. A year and a half in my life is, and our lives is not that long. So we're taking our time anyway. We're still in touch every day and we like each other. So that helps.
That's good. That's good.
And then,
if you really want a reunion in One Direction, that perfect.
Yeah, so yeah. We haven't really put time on it.
Well, what better way to assure your Malaysian Directioner fans that One Direction will one day eventually come back than by saying it in Malay, Liam? What say you?
Go ahead.
Could you read that Malay phrase out for us, Liam?
Yes.
All right, can't wait. Go for it.
Jangan takut.
Jangan takut.
One Direction.
One Direction. Jangan takut One Direction.
Akan kembali.
And there it is. Jangan takut. One Direction akan kembali. Don't worry, One Direction will be back.
Louis said, I think when he was promoting his song with Steve Aoki, that it was like, oh, like there's a feeling that there's at some stage down the path, yeah, that you want to catch up again and see where it looks. Because it's been a year and a half.
It's crazy.
Almost.
Yeah, it'll definitely happen, of course. You know, we as I said many times, we'd be stupid not to.
Yeah.
Know, it changed our lives. It was the biggest part of our lives. It's the biggest part of so many people's lives.
Of course.
So, yeah, it's gonna be good when it happens. When it happens, I don't know, because, you know, I'm doing this, gonna be going doing a bit of a tour. Harry's,
yeah,
got his movie coming out. Harry's doing his thing, you know, and Louis doing his thing, and Liam's doing his thing. So.
But it's good to hear.
But when it does happen, it'll be great.
When it happens, it will be like the biggest thing in the world.
Like, everyone's just chilling,
right.
And I don't think it's. Anyone needs to worry about us. We're fine.
Yeah.
And we'll be back.
Okay. That's all we need to
We'd
know.
Be silly not to, let's be honest.
You'd be ridiculous.
Yeah.
You missed One Direction and when we will come back again. I'm not sure when we'll come back again, but I'm sure that we will come back at some point. You know, there's a lot of love there between me and the boys, and I'm sure that we will we'll make it back after we, you know, do our thing. I think that everyone, you know, is enjoying this time and doing their thing, which is great, but I'm sure we'll be back.
I gotta ask you, Louis, though, what's going on with 1D? Because you're going solo here. Niall Horan has that song out now, solo. Mm-hmm. Are you guys coming back together any point soon?
I mean, yeah, there's time for that. I mean, everyone asks this question, when the date's going to be, nobody knows. I think we're all just kind of enjoying a bit of time to ourselves and, you know, exploring our own solo things. It's cool.
You're breaking up, One Direction?
Huh?
Are you breaking up?
No. Anybody else want to know if we're breaking up? How about you over there?
Oh, already got.
What will be the future of One Direction?
Well, I mean, we're definitely going to come back, and I think it's no surprise after this amount of time that we kind of need a bit of a break. But
do you fear that maybe when everybody takes a break and has a chance to do their own thing, that maybe it doesn't come back the same way?
I don't see how you couldn't miss doing this every day. Like, I think it's actually going to be a lot harder than we, like, anticipate, even though it's going to be, like, we definitely need a break. Like, it's a good thing to do, but it is, I don't know, I think we're going to struggle a little bit.
That's going to happen at some stage.
Oh, yeah. Well, when you think about it, like, realistically, it's only been a year and a half.
Yeah, so, like, you're...
And in the length of our hopeful careers and our length of our careers and our lives...
It's forever!
It's really not that long at all, you know? So, hopefully, at some stage, we'll do it again, yeah? Yeah.
You know, we're all kind of doing our own bits and pieces, and then can't really put a date on it, but... You know, it's not going to be 50 years away. Like, it's in the foreseeable.
How many years?
I don't know, Chris. We don't know, and when I do, I'll text you.
Yeah. One fan asked if One Direction is going to get back together, and he tweeted out, I'm 100% certain that we will.